ドロイドゲーマーズプレイ。
Damn it! He's coming this way!
To the left! Follow me!
Come on, he's getting close!
Sick, Red.
Keep going! I'll catch up!
Thank you.
Left dead dead?
Let's jump these two and grab their guns. Before the rest come in.
It's too high. I'm not sure I can make it.
We got no choice. We gotta try.
It's a new storm on it.
Thanks. We can use these.
Now I feel much better.
Stop, scum. Gonna kick. Oh,
shit! We've been hurt!
Shit! Tom! Tom!
What?
Let's bring these fuckers out!
Something to patch you up.
This is some kind of storage room. Sit down. Let's see what I can find. Okay. No. Not here. Maybe on this shelf.
Hey, I figured these might come in handy. What do you think?
Yeah. Can't hurt.
Better?
Yeah.
This should help.
That's where we need to go.
We need to
get out of here first. Let's find a lift and get down into the caves.
You want to block our exit?
Hell yeah! That'll buy us some time. Who knows how many more they have after us?
All right. But I hope this path leads somewhere or we'll be buried alive.
How long we got?
Let's not hang around to find out.
Check this out.
No time. We're leaving.
Oh, shit. We just bought ourselves a head start. But they'll be coming. We'll send everything they have after us.
We did it, Chief.
We're free men!
Yeah, so, listen. This is where we split up. Thanks again. Couldn't have got out of there without you.
Are you crazy? I'm going with you. I'm gonna go find your daughter.
No, I'll move faster on my own.
Like hell you will. You just said so yourself. You couldn't have got out there on your own.
Now you're thinking of going in there solo?
No.
Well,
Parkers. You sure about this?
No, not really. But I got your back.
All clear behind us.
God, look at this. There's nothing left.
Yeah. I can see. But hey, there are survivors out there. We'll find her.
Yeah. She's still there. Somewhere.
So many people. Dead.
Yeah. I hope things look better where we used to live.
Things look so different. I can't even tell where we are.
Come on. Home's this way.
I can't believe this. It's gone. Everything. Just gone. Let's see if there's anyone left here who can help us. Maybe some of Fitzgerald's crew survived.
Causing these things.
Look. What is this thing? Never seen anything like this before.
Me neither. Where the hell they get it?
I don't know. Couldn't have made it, though. You hardly even speak.
Is clear. So move, Wilnick.
Turn on that build yet. Let's say what that build does say.
Nothing here. Just trash. Here come why. Kilter, attack fear.
Ha ha ha. Kilter fear. I'll lead the no man fear. Not say stupid. Hey, shh. Listen.
Still here guarding it. Maybe that's a good sign.
They can't help us. We know where we're going. Let's get there and see if we can find some answers on our own.
We're stuck. It's a dead end.
Hey, maybe if we clear off that platform, we'll be able to get through.
Good. Let's move.
Careful. I'm not sure how stable this thing is.
Dust, 6 feet.
How on! Some bridge, help!
Coming from?
Why haven't they left? The city's destroyed.
They must want this place for something. With all that digging going on. Hell, I don't even know where they came from.
I think we'll find that out pretty soon.
Yeah, let's survive first.
Let's get out of here before more show up. Little help here.
My lead.
Witcher, here few sectors battle witches.
Few sectors? Dead boats.
You're here too. Bed not weary. Keep the gift soon victory.
Sergei.
They're everywhere. Can't fight them all.
Like we can get by.
Jeez, digging their way right up into the city. Where the hell are they coming from?
Maybe they live underground.
No, doesn't fit. If they lived underground, they wouldn't need us digging. It's something else. We're almost there, Russ. Just another few blocks.
Come on, this way.
Mm.
why. It's more like motive.
We're getting the hang of it. It's not so tough. Come on. Just leap from object to object. Hey, there's your building. Let's keep moving.
Solid ground. All right, we're here. Don't worry, D. You'll be okay. Layla! Layla!
Damn it!
Where are you?
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality. No matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. There'll be a patrol. We should see what's going on. There is nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the edge. You promised. Just you and me.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Enemy target!
Come on! Let's get down there! Grab that sniper rifle!
Talk about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have... Easy.
Who are you?
The name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We've banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is, unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her?
Before the invasion.
Oh, man. You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth!
Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. I think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now, we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, or we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place, try and find Camp DeKalb's location. My men and I will try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this and stay in contact. What do you say?
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leah. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!
That shit freaks me out.
I'm sure they'd say the same thing if they visited your church.
Quiet. Quiet.
All looks clear to me.
Keep it tight. We've never been in this deep before.
wrong?
Give me a hand.
What I wouldn't give to lie down on that couch and watch some TV.
Yeah, and take a Luke bullet in the neck. Stop dreaming. This is our new reality.
Got you covered.
Here, no men be. Leave Max. Time enough. Huh? Wait, Max.
Davis, hey. She's not your daughter.
She's not yours. Just leave her in peace.
How did they manage to stay alive for so long? And with a child?
Leave them. We need to move, Davis. Let's go. We won't find your daughter stirring up the dead.
D, let's go.
Stairs should take us down to the street, but keep your eyes open. We're deep in their zone now. Go, go, go! All right. Time to split up. Our best guess is that the Lutadors have set up on the upper floors of that office building. Get up there and see what you can find out about this Camp Tikal. We'll rendezvous with the others, secure some transportation. Keep your radios on. Try not to get shot.
You got it.
Let's go, Davis. We need to make sure we're on time for Banks.
You're right. Let's go.
Keep firing! Any of you, don't stop!
jump into these clouds.
You first.
I'm looking at these things.
Get to cover! We're under attack!
We're in the clear. Let's keep going.
Good thinking, D.
Shit, again.
This is it. The only way through. Let's go. Let's get inside.
This way.
Run!
Not so tough without all that armor. Are you? Ever seen this girl?
Never.
I'd answer him if I were you. He's a little unstable right now.
Oh, children like empty cow.
Where is it?
East. Fuck months. And lost.
What edge? What are they doing with him? Who is this prophet? We'll see about that. Let's go.
Well, looky here.
What you got?
With these, who needs ammo? We can throw anything with these. The next dumb fuck I see gets a car in the head. Good. Fits. Just warn me before you start throwing shit. We found out what we could. Let's get back to Banks.
You're right. Let's get out of here and try to radio him from outside. A hand over here.
Come on, man. Use the grappling and let's make a path out of here. Throw a barrel at those support. Good job, buddy. Good shot. Let's go. Banks, did you hear me? Banks. Shit, no answer. That's not a good sign. Probably no signal. Let's go up to the rooftop and try again.
Shit.
Back to the maze. Good. Let's move.
Hey. I didn't even recognize him. We're in the old library.
Dude.
Glad to be back on the ground.
I'll be happy when we reach Banks. If we reach her.
Let's keep moving. We gotta find a better signal.